In order to download employees from LN into FactoryTrack, we need first to go into data synchronization and set the employee defaults. There are a number of defaults here which do not really apply in the shop floor module, but where we have already created the necessary data. So I'm going to set the department to T2, which is the test data that we set up for T, same for shift, same for facility, same for employee type, and an indirect task. I'm just going to select one of those that we've already downloaded. In addition to this, I want to select set badge number to employee number, set the employees active, select the workgroup action as a value, and set the value to the workgroup that we want to assign to ordinary employees. In our example, this is LN sup. I now save that, then the employee defaults are set, will be applied when we download the data from LN. If I go into LN, I want to go to Publish Logistic Master Data. I want to publish and sync the information, and I need to go to the personnel bod. The personnel bod contains the information we require in ShopFloor. So I'm going to publish the personnel, and in this case it's going to publish 366 employees. So those 366 employees are all going to get posted into FactoryTrack. If I go back into FactoryTrack and I look at the replication document inbox and look at it for today and filter it, then I will see a number of personnel bods that have been received in. So in this case, I've received a bod for employee number 70111. This shows the data that has been received into FactoryTrack. If I then go back to the data synchronization and look at the data sync control results, then I will see a line for each of the employees. So for instance here, I see that this is employee number 1075, which has been posted into FactoryTrack successfully. So this ensures that all employees are synced at the beginning of a FactoryTrack implementation. Whenever a change is made to an employee after this point in LN, it will automatically create the personnel bod, which will result in the data being updated in FactoryTrack using the same methodology.